Good. You made it. I'm afraid we have an escaped Dreadlord on our hands. Yes?